Bob Dylan performs with God on the North Side. In 1964, U.S. singer Bob Dylan has been awarded the 2016 Nobel Prize for Literature, becoming the first songwriter to win the prestigious award. The 75-year-old rock legend received the prize for having created new poetic expressions within the Great American Song tradition. The balladeer, artist and actor, is the first American to win since novelist Toni Morrison in 1993.